And so Tom had a gun, and he shot me. And went to that lady. And she ended up, we spent 5 hours down at CMC.
It is my pleasure to introduce you to the 2015 candidate for Homecoming Queen, her court, and the candidate for Homecoming King. Starting with a freshman candidate for the Homecoming Court. First is Callie Bachware. Callie just scored by her father, Jason Bachware. She is a member of the field hockey, basketball, and softball team. Callie is also the freshman class treasurer. Secretary. Next is Jada Ganser. She's escorted by her brother, Justin Ganser. Jada is a member of the football cheerleading, girls basketball, and student council. She's also the freshman class treasurer. Our next freshman is Emma Hawthorne. Emma's escorted by her brother, Noah Hawthorne. She's a member of the Madrigal and National Honor Society. And our final freshman is Brianna Miller. She's escorted by her brother, Zach Walters. Brianna is a member of the football cheerleaders.
Are you coming?
Now for the sophomore candidates. First is Carly Creswell. Carly's escorted by her father, Kevin Creswell. She's a two-year member of the field hockey and softball team. Carly's also a member of the National Honor Society. Next is Allie Decker. She's escorted by her father, Jerry Decker. Allie's a two-year member of the softball and basketball teams. She's also a member of the National Honor Society and Student Council. Our next sophomore is Olivia Dobson. Olivia is escorted by her father, John Fuhrer. She's a two-year member of the football and basketball cheerleaders. Our final sophomore is Michaela Stenzi. She's escorted by her father, Michael Stenzi. Michaela is a two-year member of the volleyball team and concert band. Next are junior candidates. First is Ashley Clark. Ashley is escorted by her father, Robert William Clark. She is a three-year member of the cross-country and track team and is a state qualifier in cross-country. Ashley is also a member of National Honor Society, Student Council, the Internet Club, and she serves as junior class secretary. Next is Rachel Lehman. She's escorted by her mother, Chris Lehman. Rachel is a three-year member of the volleyball team and the basketball cheerleader. She has been a boys volleyball manager for 2 years.
Give me the ball! Give me the ball!
Our next junior is Faith Reidenberg. Faith is escorted by her mother, Sharon Gray. She's a three-year member of the football and basketball cheerleaders.
Which one?
Let me hear you! We are!
Our final junior is Mackenzie Semkin. She's escorted by her father, Boyd Semkin. Mackenzie is a three-year member of the field hockey team and a two-year member of the track team. She's also a member of student council. And finally, the candidate for the 2015 Homecoming Queen. First is Carly Kalinowski. Carly's escorted by her father, Vince Kalinowski. She's a member of the National Honor Society, Spanish Honor Society, Student Council, and Interact. Next is Amanda Kindak. She's escorted by her grandmother, Judith Easter. Amanda's a four-year member of the cross-country track team. She's also a member of the National Honor Society and the Spanish National Honor Society. Amanda's also a member of Student Council, Marching Band, Jazz Band, Concert Band, the choir, the drama club, and the ski club. It serves as a senior class treasurer. She's also selected as the National Society for High School Scholars. Our next candidate is Jordan Lakos. Jordan is escorted by her brother, Eric Lakos. She's a four-year member of the field hockey team and a three-year member of the track team. Jordan is also a member of student council. Next is Wynn Phillips. She's escorted by her mother, Lori Phillips. Wynn is a two-year member of the track team. She's also a member of the National Honor Society, the Spanish Honor Society. Wynn is also a member of the Color Guard, Jazz Band, Concert Band, and the Drama Club. And is the Color Guard captain and vice president of the Drama Club. Our final candidate for Homecoming Queen is Alyssa Solms. Alyssa is escorted by her father, Aaron Solms. member of the National Honor Society, the Spanish Honor Society, Student Council, and of Irish Honor. Last year's homecoming queen, Grace West, was unable to attend this evening's festivities. She is currently attending St. Lawrence University, majoring in biology and psychology. The candidates for homecoming king are Cesar Gonzalez, Elia Hernandez, Austin Pringle, Nick Rolka, and Sean Steven Socha. Congratulations to all the 2015 candidates for homecoming queen and king, and best of luck in tomorrow night's ceremony. Congratulations also to the homecoming court. We hope that everyone has a safe, enjoyable time, both this evening and at tomorrow night's homecoming dance.